Hello, this is Tony Heller from realclimatescience.com. The Brookings Institute has laid out the case for climate reparations within the United States. They define reparations as meaning rectifying past and ongoing harms. Calls for climate reparations are the results of substantial differences in the responsibilities for greenhouse gas emissions. Here in Wyoming, we are the least populous state, but National Public Radio says we're having the worst megadrought in 1,200 years. According to the logic of the Brookings Institute, we are the victims of highly populated states like California and New York. Those heavily populated states on the coast are putting out a lot of greenhouse gas emissions and causing us this terrible megadrought. And rather than describing how bad the megadrought is, I'm going to show you some video which I took today here in southeast Wyoming. If you have a sensitive disposition, you might want to turn off this video now.
This ain't a song for the broken hearted. Smile.